event?
Well, Savannah Feed the Hungry is currently holding an event to support their organization. And here to tell us more about Summerfest 2011 is Julius Royals. Good morning, Julius.
Good morning, Jessica. Thanks for having us.
Oh, my pleasure.
Great.
It's early. You're quite the trooper.
How do you do it?
Just time. We get used to it.
Great.
So Summerfest 2011, give us some details about it.
Yes, this is one of the second annual Savannah Summerfest, sponsored by Savannah Feed the Hunger. And it's actually taking place. The gates will open today at 5 p.m. at the Garden City Recreation Center. It's located adjacent to Grove High School and next to the West Side Stadium.
Good location there. Easy to find for everybody.
Excellent location, and I think the kids will enjoy it. It's a fun family day. We actually want to come out and support the Savannah Feed the Hungry event. And the carnival actually will open on Friday at 12 noon and run to 11 p.m. and also on Saturday. Saturday is one of our big day because that kicks off the concert series. And we have great highlights. Tony Terry is one of the main artists that's coming in, and a few other great acts that will be performing that night at the carnival for Savannah Feed the Hungry.
So good music. Now, carnival. Now, tell us, what kind of things can we expect at this carnival? I mean, I know what things
are. You know, at the carnival, you know, you get that, the fun cake, the funnel cakes. We have a Ferris wheel and quite a few rides for the young kids that will participate coming over to the carnival. And I think it will be a great, great afternoon and a great day since the kids are getting out of school this weekend. So we're asking all the parents to bring the kids. It's a family fun day.
They're going to have a lot of energy to burn. They're all excited that school is out.
Yes.
Now,
yes.
Should people, is it just the dollars that are raised? Should people bring food? How can we help?
We're actually reaching out to the communities. We also need more volunteers, always need the volunteers. Volunteers are great, has been great supporting the program there at Savannah Feed the Hunger. And my hat's off to the CEO and founder, Pastor Carl Gilya, who actually opened the doors for Savannah Feed the Hungry Life Center back in 2009. They have served over 8,500 families that has been in need in crisis. And we also need support from the corporate and private donors who would like to support this effort, because hunger has no boundaries.
It doesn't. It does not at all. Well, we have some information that we can put up on the screen, help everybody out at home. And we have the times there, once again, 5 p.m. until 11 p.m. And
that's
then
correct.
Friday and Saturday, noon to 11 is a full day of activity, folks. Mm-hmm. Garden City Recreation Center. And to volunteer, the number to call is 912-349-0779. We'll make sure we put this information up on our website. But if you want to go right now, SavannahFeedTheHungry.org. Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank
you're going to be a tired guy after this. It's going to be a long weekend for him, but it'll be a fun one.
Thank
Take
you.
Care.
Thank
we'll
you.
Be we'll be right back.
Thank you.